Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Alright, last thing we did, we beat Margaret. We got this lantern. I'm assuming that we hang it on that thing over there in the old house, and that's the next thing that we need to do. Just wondering if I'm missing like any other little things, but I'm gonna go ahead and go forward into the old house. I'm gonna search a little bit. I'm gonna probably get to where Anita put that lantern there, just skip ahead to that, but I am gonna look around the house and use my flamethrower a bit to see if there's any items to pick up. If anything interesting happens, I'll let you know. So there we go. So I don't want to chance it any further. I hear strange noises already. What I've basically done, I've gone through the house, I've searched as much as I could. Nothing major. I did find one of those football guys. Now I'll go ahead and show that to you right now. Oh, look at what I found. Okay, so I'm in the house and I did find this. So I'm gonna do that. Just to know where you find that thing. It was right in there. You go into the house, you turn right. Right here, when you go underneath on the way back, you'll see that little guy. Okay, and besides that, just look throughout the house. There are going to be still some nests that you're going to have to clear to get some extra stuff. There is a box. I thought there would be a pick in there. But it turned out just to be an herb, so you go on from there. Now, on the way up here, I was already chancing it. I heard a lot of creepy stuff, so I'm assuming once I put that thing on there, something creepy is going to happen. So let's see what's up. Like earlier, that piano was playing stuff very, very obviously. Go. What do we got here? What do we got here? What do we have here? What do we have here? Kids' room. I have toys. Must be the little girl's room. This is where she is, and she's upstairs. Oh, look, an alligator. How nice. What do you have for me? What's this? No. There's something in there. What is that? A note? Is that a note? You want to tell me something? Is that a note? You want to tell me something? Get out of the way, stupid thing. I think that thing wants to tell me something. Alright, let's see if this is anything. This might be... Oh, no, that's what that is. I don't see anything here. Oh, my light's going to go out. Just go ahead and go out. Stop. Ugh. Oh, what am I going to trigger? Am I going to trigger anything here? Oh, yeah, there's nothing. Oh, yeah, I'm going to turn around that corner. Oh, yeah, come on, let's turn around the corner. Is there a little baby? Little baby wants to come play? Little girl wants to come play? Huh? Wow, yeah? Yeah, she wants to play, alright. She wants to play. But how is she going to want to play? Ooh, wow, okay, so... That's the ship crashing aboard, yeah. How are you going to want to play? How are you going to want to play, little girl? What is your game? What is your game? I'm going to open this up. You don't mind, do you? Oh, wow. That's demented. What's this? Okay. You are a demented little kid. You have issues? You have some issues, kid. I mean, are you even a kid? So why are you into this? You just like creepy things? Huh? I don't get it. Why is this your feng shui? Evelyn! My family, they're all your family. You're making a big old family, Evelyn. Hey, Evelyn. What do you have going on, Evelyn? Are you the little girl that came here, Evelyn? What's this? Why do you have so many shoes, Evelyn? That's not abnormal, to be honest with you. They're all the same pair. So I don't know why that's there. What else? What else do you have, Evelyn? What else have you been doing around here, Evelyn? What's going on around here, Evelyn? What's happening, Evelyn? What's going on, Evelyn? Why you got, fucking, like, naked people around your place and stuff? Something coming over you, little girl? That likes creepy objects at night? Oh. By the way, you have anything? Any football men? Huh? Anything? Anything for me to grab here? Alright, what's this? The shipwreck, I mean, I get that. What's back here? Anything back here? I mean, I get that the ship wrecked, and that's probably it. And I hear something coming up that way. Definitely do hear something. Oh, what's this? I'm gonna grab it. Daddy Rockspin, do you talk? Yeah, I hear something. I hear something. I hear creaks and poodles and... Oh my goodness! It's infected. It's infected. It's infected. Jeez, it's really dark in here. It is very dark. Where's my shotgun? Alright. It is very dark in here. And I put some ammo away. What's... Oh, no, it's just the lights. Alright, what's here? Am I gonna trigger something? Am I gonna trigger something? What's over here? For sure it was nothing. For sure nothing. That's what was there. Okay. Gross. Alright. I know what's gonna happen here. We're gonna get ready. Where are you? Who's coming out? Which one is it? We know what's gonna happen here. The signs are all around the walls, baby. Come on. Yeah. How'd you know I was gonna say that? Come on. Come on. What else you got? What else do you have? What else? Where is it, huh? Where is it? Is it in there? Where's it coming from, huh? What's this, huh? Something's wrong with her. With who? With who? Something's wrong with her. With who? Who's... What's there wrong with who? What's wrong with who? Who, Mia? Mia? Evelyn? Someone else? Who's wrong with who? I didn't open that. I said I didn't mean to. Character's big butt pushed it out of the way. Oh, that's crazy. Can I destroy that? I don't want to waste ammo shooting it. I don't feel comfortable putting away my gun yet, because I have a feeling that these things are going to come to life. Let's go through here real quick. Nothing, but something's wrong with her. Very, very ambiguous. Something's wrong with her. Alright, this is clear. Alright. I don't know why.
Stay away.
Gotcha. I'm good. Jeez. What happens if I don't stay away? What happens if I don't stay away? Is that something? Can I use that? Do you have anything here for me to use? Why are you telling me to stay away? I think there's something wrong with you. Okay. Already? We have the arm in here? I think I'm missing an arm. I think you got it. This room is rather creepy. This is a creepy room. And I don't know what's gonna happen, what's gonna trigger anything, so don't know what's gonna happen next. Wow. What was that? Alright. Oh, that's what it was. A door. Wow, ain't that just a messed up sight. Wow. Okay, well, we'll come back to that later. Let's look at the dollhouse. What's this? What is that? Is it some sort of, like, locator? Is that a map? Is that a map? That's a house of some sort? That's where the house is, and... is that a map? Is that a map of some sort? Oh, okay, yeah, it's supposed to tell me that that's where that thing is. Okay, I got it. I gotcha. I already found it, though. What's here? What's here? Switching back to the knife. Yeah, I don't care. We're switching back to the knife. I don't know if you're a freaky atmosphere. If you're gonna start something, let's do it. Alright. Alright, I guess we're going after the arm. That's where the arm is. I don't know why the little girl isn't here. Must be at school or something. Well, I can't imagine you got to school this late at night. Well, let's go talk to that creepy thing. Grab the arm. Is there something for me to grab around here? Something for me to grab? Hello. That's a creepy arm. Creepy doll. Anything for me to grab? Oh, this is the altar. This is the altar. This is the altar. That's where all these things are. D-Series arm. I'll grab it right now. Let me look around. Jeez, I have a lump in my throat. That's all I can get. Give it to me. It's gross, I know. Just take it. Just go. Do it.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Nasty. Oh, that's the little girl. Oh, man, she's got powers. The little girl's got powers, man. Hey, what's going on, little girl? Where'd you go? What's going on, little girl? Where'd you go? What's going on, little girl? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come on. I get it. Keep your music. Come on. What's going on? Let's go. Oh, nice. Okay. Alright, that's all it is. Just some of you guys. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Still kicking? Stay down, bitch. Whose turn is it next, huh? Whose turn is it next, huh? Whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next, huh? There's more of you, huh? Come on. Come on, whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next? Alright. Yeah, here we go. Let's go, come on. Let's go, come on. Come on. Come on. You done? You done? Come on, whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next? Come on. Come on. Whose turn is it next? Come on. Whose turn is it next? Yeah, you creepy doll. Whose turn is it next? The music's still not done, so I know there's more coming. Come on, whose turn is it next? Whose turn is it next? Come on, whose turn is it next? Alright, we got somebody. We got somebody! Yes! We got somebody! Oh, it's Travis! Travis is back! Hello, Travis. Yeah, well, I've been up to some shit too, Travis. I've been up to some new things too, Travis! That's right, Travis. I've been up to some stuff too, Travis. Not just you, Travis. You're not the only one that's been up to new things, Travis. What else you got, huh? Who else is coming? Who's coming with me? Let's go. Let's go, come on. That's it? We're done? I got the D-Series arm. Come on. Little girl. Did the little girl wash up here? Is that the little girl? I don't know if that's the little girl or not. Although I'm highly suspicious that it might be. Whoa. What's up?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Alright. Well, off I'll go to instigate some stuff from the trailer, I suppose. Although what I really want to do is see if I can open up that thing in the bottom. I'm gonna see if I can open this up. I can't open that up yet. Can't per se on it yet. So can't go through there yet. I'm probably holding on to stuff that I'm not gonna be able to use. Alright, she says she's gonna be waiting for us in the trailer, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make my way back to the trailer, I'm gonna save and do some other things first, and then I'll restart when I'm closer over there to the trailer. Okay, so I've saved, I put some stuff away in my inventory, I'm back. I didn't want to go through this gate just in case the cinematic came through, so let's go. Let's head through here and see if anything spawns Zoe coming. Around a little bit. I'm gonna go into the trailer with Zoe, I suppose. See what happens. What's gonna happen? Ah, it's not in here. Alright, answer the phone. Here we go.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Oh, God.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Well, I guess Lucas is the butthole of them all, the a-hole. Okay. Just look in the fridge. Oh, it's a head. You gave me my head. I needed a head. Oh, is that my head? That's very good. Oh, what's that? What do you have? What do you have here? A pig is waiting for you in the suction room, bitch. Pig is waiting for you in the suction room. The deputy. It's a riddle. Oh, man, he's the Riddler. He's the Riddler. He's the Riddler. It's the deputy. It's time to face the deputy. I'm going back inside the house. I'm gonna take you with me through this journey. See if anything happens. And then get started, okay. Anything happens, we'll know about it. I'll be here with you. Alright, I do want to look at my map. Oh, wrong button. There are certain rooms I haven't been in yet. Kids' room, but I'm pretty sure that's a snake. Garage, I've been in there. I haven't been in the kids' room. There's a master bedroom and a storage. Have I been in there? Have I been in the master bedroom and the storage? Let me check that out. Where's the master bedroom? Oh, no. It's on the second floor. Let me come up here and see if there's anything. No, see, that's a snake too. I need a snake for that. A horn, whatever that is. So most of those rooms I can't get into. Because of that. Was that it? It's the kids' room, that, and that leads to the storage. Okay. Well, this is the way I'm going then. Got to face the copper. Well. Man, all the lights off are off over here. I know that the section room isn't this way, but I want to see what he has planned. Oh, I think this is the other way. This is the back way into it, huh? So I'm probably gonna get, that key after this. Okay. Let's see what happens. Probably gonna go in there and die on my first time, but screw it. Let's go talk to the deputy. Let's go. Oh, wow. Jeez, Grandma. Man, Grandma. I'm gonna fight the deputy, Grandma. You're not right now, Grandma. Not you yet. Deputy first, Grandma. Sorry, he called it. He called dibs. See, he's not there no more. He's not there no more, Grandma. There we go. He's coming. Deputy called dibs. Deputy called... Whoa! Whoa! What the hell? Let's go, deputy. Calm down, deputy. Was that it? Is that it for the deputy? Is that it? No, that's not it for the deputy. That's not it for the deputy. That is not it for the deputy. I don't think that was a deputy at all. I think that's just one of them handbags. Was that you, deputy? There's the deputy. Jeez. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Wow. Are you serious? Well, I'm not going to start that yet. Let's go further this way. Okay. Wonder if the death pit's gonna come back into play. I wanna open that death pit just in case before I trigger the deputy. Is there anything else over here? Did Jack leave anything else over here? Look, there's a pig! I found the pig! I found the pig he was talking about. I found it. Bam. Done. Found it. Gotcha. There you go. See? That's what he was talking about. There's an actual pig down here. Wait. Can we go down here? Can't go down there? Okay, well, let's see if we can open it from the other side. There you go. It's open. Yeah, but we want it to stay open. I wonder if I could run the deputy over here. Probably good. Then I'll turn what's his face's death pit into mine. And then turn Jack's death pit into my own. Alright, I think we have what we want to do. Wake up, deputy. Rigor mortis has must have set in. His joints are really stiff. He's a sickening sweat stench. He's started rotting already. Okay. Look, there's another pig. Found another pig. There's multiple pigs. Alright. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. There's a snakey. Sorry, buddy. A snakey? Yeah.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards that you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You got to earn your way, Ethan.
I didn't want to do that. Oh shoot, there's a whole bunch. Jeez. Oh, where is that damn snakey? Oh. Jeez. Alright, let's go. The copper never came to life like I thought he was going to. So we're just gonna run it the rest of the way. Alright, come on, Grandma, let's go. Let's run. We're running. We are running. Lots of stuff. Hearing lots of stuff, but we are running. If I can make it past that, make to the right, I'm gonna park it there. No grandma this time. No grandma this time. Alright, I made it over here. Okay, I wanna save, and I'm gonna make my way through these other rooms and see what happens. Be right back. Okay, I saved, and I'm looking for those doors with snakes on them. It's my next goal. And it says in my objectives that I need 2 key cards, so that's what I'm doing. And no, goodness gracious me. No, screw you. I don't care about you. I'm not wasting ammo. Oh, wow, there's another one. How many of you are you? Are there? I'm not wasting ammo. There we go. Get in there. You can have the living room. I'll stay in Grandma's room. Yep, that's fine. I'm okay with Grandma in here. Hey, Grandma, you okay with me in here? Are you okay with me in here, Grandma? Is that okay with you? Yeah? That's okay. She's okay with me in here. She's cool with it. Wind. I want to know what time to wind it to. The same time as all other clocks. So now I gotta go find a clock and set it to that time. What do you got in here? I hear you, Grandma. I hear you moving. Oh, it's a pick. Yeah, it's the first time it wasn't actually a pick. What's in there, Grandma? Nothing? At least you like your makeup. That's nice. You like to look good. That's good to know. Is that your husband? Oh. Jack joins the Marines, April 1980. Is that your husband? Do you serve in the Marines? Thank you. Thank you for that. Shotgun shells, nice. I need to reload this baby. I need to stop using it so much. Alright. Same time as all other clocks, so we gotta look for another clock. See what time it is on that clock, and then go on from there. But for now, ooh, does that make my stuff even bigger? Yes, I can carry more items now. Alright, what's this? Another treasure photo. Wow, that's a messed up. That's messed up. Looks like it might be familiar, though. Let's take a look at that real quick, just so I can commit it to memory. Yeah, look at it. Okay. Is that in the dissection room somewhere? That looks maybe underground somewhere? Maybe? Where is that? Someplace with a cage. Someplace. That looks like the dissection room, man. It really does. Looks like I need to go back down there. What's here? Nothing. Really nothing. I guess on easy, something's there every time. Oh, look, an herb. Is there a clock? Is there a clock? I don't remember any of the times on the clocks. Grandma, is there a clock? You see a clock anywhere, Grandma? You have clocks here. Alright, well, I'm gonna go walk into your kid's room. Hope that's okay with you. By walking, I mean I'm gonna run. Oh, look, a clock. It is 10:15. It's 10:15. Look, and I think we have full access to the top. It's 10:15, Grandma. That's the time. 10:15. Alright. No. It's faster this way. There you go. Yeah, you like that, Grandma? Huh? You like them apples? You like them apples, Grandma? Bam. You like them apples, Grandma? Bam. 10:15, baby. On the dot, Grandma. Whoa. The heck? Good. God. Yeah. Jeez, Grandma, what do you got going on in here? Enhanced gun ammo. A key card. I grabbed it, nothing happened. Don't usually just go and grab stuff randomly like that, but it seemed pretty okay to grab at the time. Oh, I hear the bell tone. What is that? It's a dead cow? Oh, it's the other side of the workshop. Oh, I see. Let me see. Should I risk it? He's still there. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to take on the deputy at some point. To me, like it was in here somewhere. Maybe on the other side? Has it gone on the other side? We go past this guy again? I saw these guys? Are you gonna let me? Are you gonna kill me? I don't see you coming after me. Is it here? This is where it is? See it here anywhere. Alright, where's that photo? Okay, well, I'm gonna look around for that photo in the dissection room since it seems pretty safe. So, unless it's in another room, I'll put it there, but I'm gonna try to find this photo. Jesus. Okay. So, I've run through. This is the first safe spot I assume I have, and I don't even think it's that safe, so I'm going to run in here, open this door up as quickly as I can. Where is that safe? I don't know how safe I'm here. Everything's infected. I'm going to get in here. Ah, okay. Alright. Sorry for the quick introduction. There's really no time for it. Jeez. To hurry up and get over here. Third place, junior engineering contest. This is the boys' room. It's not bad. Good job, kid. Shotgun shells. Yes, I need them. Oh, what's this? Supplements? What's this? Pick? Nice. Pick. What's this? Oh, what's that? Oh, it goes somewhere. It goes to the attic. What's this? April 5th. Oliver's stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Huh? May something. 2nd? It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. That's odd. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Okay. A shiny trophy at night. We get those herbs. It's broken. Okay. It's gonna eerily play, isn't it? Oh, more shotgun shells. Thank you. I need them. What's this? April something. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the store. How nice. April 1st. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. Who's Oliver? April the somethings. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." Oh, wow, it's Lucas and he's all grown up. It's the kid, it's the family. She came to babysit? Really? And she came 3 years ago? To babysit? Was there an older family? Something was up. What the heck? Oliver? Is Oliver a relation? I changed the remote so stupid Zoe can't just go in the attic. I melted it with one of my inventor's conquest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Okay. There's a trophy. Inventor's conquest trophy. So there's something inside his little trophy. This one over here. What's inside your trophy, man? What's inside your trophy? What's inside your trophy? Is this the Inventor's conquest trophy? No? Is this it? Maybe not. Maybe it's up here. What do you got in your trophy, Lucas? You like to play little games, Lucas? You're a little Riddler, huh? You set up this whole thing. People are escaping around the house. You need a little regular honorable mention. Amateur robotics. Nothing. Nothing in here. 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 What else do you got here, Lucas? I knew it was you. Well, not it was you, but that there was a kid, and I didn't put two and two together that you would be the kid, Lucas, that was into football. Oh, look, you like soccer, too. You got anything written special on this ball? Anything special on the ball, Lucas? 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 Guess not. Nothing special on the ball. We looked at that. Okay, looked at that. Looked at that. Looked at that. That's broken. Everyone has a piano in this house for some reason. Now, Civil War, there's nothing in there. Did I look at that? Oliver. I don't know who Oliver is. Who's Oliver, Lucas? Who is Oliver? All that I've looked at. Well, that's a trophy. I guess it's hidden in there. So that's the one I looked at, right? That's the one I got. Alright, so I already did that. Alright, let's go. Let's see what's up here, Lucas. What do you have for me, Lucas? Alright. Another creepy room. It's not so bad being up here, I suppose. Hey, would you look at that? A model shotgun. I'll take it. Don't have enough space. Oh. Definitely don't have enough space. I need to put stuff away. Where's the... Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go save, try to come back over here, and, well, I'll let you know when I come back. Okay, I've made some room in my inventory, I've saved. I'm gonna put more stuff. Yep, I want it, I don't care if it's a toy or not. Customer Jack Baker, contracted Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period, November 10th, 1992 through November 30th, 1992. Details, installation of shadow-activated doorway in the hall. Huh? Shadow activated doorway in the hall. Oh, I get it. That's how they got those things to work. Wow, they actually went on to explain that. Oh, can I chop you? Damn. I wonder if I can use a toy yet. It's just a child's plaything, so it can't be used as a weapon. What if I wanted to move it here? Ah, it doesn't let me. Alright. Oh, sorry. Yeah. So anyways, that thing was telling me how they got those shadow things to work. Happy birthday! Yeah, there you go. Thanks. Alright. Strong chem fluid, thank you very much. That's how they do those things. See? Told you. They had someone special come, had a contractor come and do it. Done special like, you know? Nothing in here, nothing over here, nothing over here, nothing over here. You know, explorer, search to everybody. Jabba Hutt, is that where that photo was taken? Nope. Nope, not at all. Alright. Let's get this thing taken care of. Looks like the feet go down there somehow. Jesus. Okay, maybe not. That's the axe. Jeez, that's way off. Okay. That needs to be turned like that somehow. Nope. Close. Nope. Nope. I almost had you. I almost had you. I almost had you. Come on. Nope. Man, you are a tough cookie to crack. Yeah, like that. I don't get it. What the heck? Jeez, are you serious, man? I don't know. Jeez, that was... I apologize. Wow. That took a good 5 minutes or something. Let me get this. Gotcha. Gotcha, I got the key card. What are you gonna do now, Lucas? What are you gonna do now, Lucas? What's your issue? Alright. I'm gonna go down here. Thing I'm gonna do is look at that videotape. Where's the closest VCR? It's gotta be outside, huh? Let's see if it'll let me go outside. Oh wait, I wanna replace something, get my other shotgun back. Get my bullets for my other shotgun. I need them bullets, sir. Here, you can have this. Yeah, you like that? You like that, don't you? Alright. Going this way. A phone call. Phone call again. Another phone call. We're gonna answer it. Whoa. Okay, alright. Let's answer it.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
All right. Well, I do have a videotape, so I think I'm going to watch that first. And then I'm going to try to get that, but let's see what happens out here. I don't really think anything's going to happen until I get into that. Whoa. Slow down, buddy. Ah, I forgot. I don't want to waste my ammo. Get out of the way. Get lost. Okay. Wasn't there a VCR? Yes, okay. So now we're going to watch the tape. Let's watch the tape and see what's on it. Happy birthday. Let's do it. Alright, what's gonna happen? Happy birthday, experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh, wow, so this fancy Jarvis. Oh, wow.
Lucky son of a bitch. No, I actually envy you.
What's the cameraman?
What?
Look around,
you
cameraman.
Don't believe me? Oh. This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Jeez. It's the cameraman.
Oh, oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
It's a birthday party. Alright, now I have full control. I was looking around before, I know. Wow. Wow, that is horrible. That is horrible. I can't see a dang thing in the dark. Can't see a dang thing in here. It's so pitch black. A candle. Yeah, thank you. I guess that is useful. I can't swing and put those out. Alright, what's over here? Looks like there's more stuff over here. I can't swing and put those things out. Let's see what's over here in the bathtub. Nothing. Is there anything useful we can find? Anything useful? Anything under here? Do you have anything under here, sir? Anything on your feet? You're a creepy looking doll, sir. That is a flat balloon. Guess we can't go back that way. Anything in here? Anything here we can use? Are you gonna make me hide from something? Oh, okay. So I guess this is gonna show me what I have to do for a little bit against this person. Right? Show me the house a little bit and everything. Spook me out and everything. Oh my goodness. Is this thing filling up with air? Oh my goodness. It's gonna blow up. This is gonna blow up. I can't put this thing out either. It's gonna blow up. Let's go look over here. Oh!
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the table. And remember to smile! This party is for you!
Fuck you!
Happy effing birthday, you gotta... I don't have a winding key. Let's wind it. Alright, I got a winding key. It won't stop coming out. Alright, what is this? What is this? I don't get it. I don't get it. Candle isn't lit. Doesn't fit. Alright, well, at least I won't die from that right now, but there's no point in using that here. What's this? What is this? It's the birthday? Oh, it's the grandma. Hello, grandma. She was happy at one time. Nice. Is that Jack? That's a dog. I haven't run into any dogs. I don't know who that is. Is that Margaret? Oh, my goodness. This is a big, creepy clown. I don't notice anybody else. I don't know if that's Jack and the Evelyn and Lucas, or I don't know who any of those people are. Here. Oh, okay, that's where I put that thing in. So I need to go further that way. Alright, anything here? Anything here? Anything here? Okay, so I've obviously missed something. I don't get it. Hold on, let me look through my old stuff. I'm gonna look through my old files real quick and get right back into it and see if I can't find something. Alright guys, so I looked all through my notes. I actually went back into the house, looked all through Lucas's room, tried to see any kind of clue as to how to open up that lock, and I could not find anything. So the time being, I'm assuming that we're gonna go straight ahead and do that part first, and maybe we might come into something that might look familiar in that way. So what we're gonna do for now is end it here. And then pick up back here, either watch the video or go straight forward, but I'm probably assuming that we go straight forward unless something else comes to mind that I can think of to try to solve that puzzle, man, because I think I need to open up that thing and I don't know how to open it. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and be excellent to each other.